little bit better. Hey, do you mind not being in my shot? Yeah. Because I know you see the camera. Like, I know you see it.
What?
That's Andrew. Like, if you can't tell, like, that's Andrew. I'm not being a fucking dickhead.
But you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Morning, happy Friday, everybody. So we're at the gym. It is 3:22. Probably can't see that because it's very bright. Today we're doing legs. We're gonna do a bit more quad focus than glutes and hamstrings. Probably throw calves in there as well. I got here a little while ago. I already did some cardio, just some stairs. Wasn't really gonna record that, kind of just very basic. I did 30 minutes around level 8, I believe, and then the last minute I went up to 15 and just sort of ran. So really the goal for this workout will be quad extensions. Probably leg press, elevated heel squats, probably a lot of like single leg work, just because my right leg is predominantly stronger than my left, so I try to isolate the movements as much as I can. So a lot of the quad extensions will also just be singles, just to kind of focus on getting the strength to be about equal. So I have a lot to do this morning before work, so we are gonna try to make it a fairly quick workout. So we're gonna start with single leg extensions, 45s on each side. So we'll kind of see how this feels. I didn't feel like unracking the weight that someone left here. Okay, so that felt okay. Heavier than usual, not too mad about it. Trying to push myself a little bit harder on leg days. Just because I feel like, you know, it's all mental. Like, your mind will give up a lot quicker than your body will. So trying to work on pushing it a little bit better. Okay, so that felt pretty good. We're gonna start the second set, and I'll probably end up doing probably just like 3 sets of 12 for the singles. That was good. The only thing about this machine specifically, I like more of the stationary, like, setup downstairs. Because I can isolate my legs better. This one's, like, all in one, your leg's kind of trapped unless you kind of move it like behind the machine. But that just makes it very, very tough. So. Jake and Joe's. Even though I said Jake and Joe's like before.
What set are you on?
My third. Of singles. Mm-hmm. As a warm-up.
No, I knew that.
Why are you paying attention to me?
Oh. Bro.
Oh, how are you this morning?
Super late to be asking me that. What? It's like you've already had five conversations for me. Now it's how are you? That's supposed to be a conversation opener. What are you doing? I'm buckled in.
I am buckled in.
Okay.
Thank you. You should probably go hit your set. So back to what I was saying before I was interrupted. Time to focus. Last set of singles. Legs are feeling pretty warmed up now. Gonna up it a little bit and just start doing full range. Okay, I'm zoomed in a little bit more because I feel like it was just super far away. We're moving into the full range quad extensions. I think 25's on, so we're gonna hit 144. I think the goal is at 15. So, buckle up. And let's pump it out.
All right. That's the only hamstring workout I'll do today. Lots of these are hard, but coming up, baby.
Finished the first set. Now we're moving on to the second set. I upped the weight, 45s, 35s. So we're gonna hit 160 for three sets of 12. I did three sets of 15.
Starting weight in there as well. There should be starting weight on the machine.
I never count it.
I usually count it.
7 pounds. If you think that that's gonna make or break your workout, like.
I say it'll make or break it. Not mine. Not mine. Maybe yours though. So maybe you should start mathing. 12 plates. Look in my eye, baby. There was something missing.
My legs are so short. I try to sit or push myself up because if I sit back all the way, then it kind of just, I don't have as much range of motion, honestly. So then I end up doing more so like partial extensions. Thank you. since I need some hot girl music if I'm doing squats right now. So, so I'm gonna have to look at this to see how the angle was. I feel like the weight blocked everything. But that was good. So that was not feeling great. So I'm just going to move over and start doing the elevated heel squats. And then I'll probably go into lunges in between. So.